Up next is the fifth and final heat of the girls' frosh soph 200-meter dash event.